Hey people, what is up? I'm a little bit over 500 subscribers right now. And to each and every one of you that support my channel, watch my videos, and have subscribed to me, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. So it's time to give back a little bit. How about a 500 subs giveaway? Right here, we have part of one of the items. Here's what one of the other items goes in. So let's move those out of the way real quick. Let's talk about it. 500 subs giveaway. Open to all my subs in the US and everywhere else. So anybody that subscribes to me can play. Now, let's check out rule number one. Rule number one, must be a subscriber already, previous to this video. Rule number two, must be at least 18 years of age or have your parents' permission if you're not. So, you know. Number three, must have at least two previous comments on my channel, you know, or on one or more of my videos that are previously uploaded. You know, not this one, two previous ones, two previous videos. And rule number four, must post a video response to this video, okay? And in that video, I want the following. Number one, must be a live video you recorded with a camera, no text videos. You know, just a live video of you doing something or showing something, whatever. Number two, show me a self-defense tool that you carry daily or very often. Okay, knife, gun, baton, pepper spray, whatever. Self-defense tool that you carry daily or very often. Number three, tell me how well you think you're trained to use the item you show. So whatever you show me, whatever self-defense thing you carry daily or often, tell me how well you think you're trained to use that item. Number four, show or tell me how and where you carry the item you show. Okay? So show me or tell me how and where you carry the item that you're showing me. Number five, have you ever had to defend yourself or anyone with the item you're showing or a similar item? So, you know. And bonus, tell me which knife you think I should buy next. Under $50. Now I'll go into detail on that in a minute. And down here is some, you know, fine print, and you know, basically what it says is all contestants must post a video response, no slideshow, text videos, blah blah blah. Basically I want you to adhere to the rules, you know, adhere to the rules specifically. And that's what it's saying down there. Fine print. Alright, so now, what you're playing for? The first prize will be an M-Tech Twist Battle Song. Okay? I'll show you more in a minute. Second prize will be a custom cord wrapped fixed blade. There's the sheath, and here's the blade. Now, I did wrap this myself, okay? And I'll tell you more about that in a minute. Now, there's a bonus prize. That's an X-Acto knife and the blades, okay? So we're talking about some blades and an X-Acto knife, okay? And see how it says X-Acto knife plus blades plus question mark? I might add something in later, you know. Before the contest is over, I'll probably add something else in, okay? And, you know, that might be like, I'll probably add this in anyway, but we'll go ahead and throw that in the bonus. And, you know, I'll probably, you know, throw something else in as a bonus. And I'll discuss that more in a minute. Now, How will I choose? Well, let's go ahead and move this out of the way. Right there. Okay. In a couple of weeks or so, I will choose two winners by entering all players' names into a container. First name I draw gets prize number one. Second name I draw gets prize number two. Okay, so first name gets this one. Second name gets this one. And then the bonus will go to how to get the bonus prize. Okay, this can be won by one of the two winners if they have completed the following in their video response. Okay, so remember I told you, tell me enough, I should get under $50. The bonus can be achieved by one of the two winners. So if you win, you have a chance at the bonus. And that'll be done by if you said this in the video response you made for me. Tell me which knife you think I should buy next for under $50. Okay, keep in mind, the more under $50 it goes, you know, the cheaper it gets, the more likely I'll end up with it. Now, why is that important? The best suggestion gets the bonus item. If I actually buy the knife, then the winner will get a bonus plus a little something extra. Okay? So, you know, $50, we'll keep the limit there. Suggest a good knife, no trash. You know, I don't want no cheapos, but suggest a good knife, you know, like maybe $20 to $50. A good knife that you think I should get, you know, that I don't already have. And if you don't know what I already have, you can go kind of look around on my channel and you'll see I got a lot of the knives under the $50. But either way, you know, suggest me a knife. If you have suggested a knife and you win, the knife that I choose, the knife I like better of the two suggestions from the two winners, that's who gets the bonus. And if I actually buy the knife before the contest is up, then you'll get a little something extra. Okay? Now, of course, I said down here, now start posting your videos and I wish you all luck. But let me go ahead and show you the prizes once again. Now, like I said, there's a bonus right there. You know, a little something. Not much, but it's a bonus. Now, first prize, MTAC Twist Ballast Song. A lot of y'all know this one. Some of you don't. Okay? Brand new. Okay? 440C blade. Daryl Ralph design. Good ballast song. Heavy duty. Good steel handles. And, you know, I got a review on the MTAC Twist, I believe. So, you know, good ballast song. And, of course, there's that. Now, prize number two is this cord wrapped fixed blade. I custom cord wrapped it myself with some camouflage cord. And if you'd like, I'll even throw in a little something extra here. I'll make you a lanyard, you know, a monkey fist or a box knot, you know, separate. Or I can tie a lanyard on to the end of this and have it, you know, hanging off. Whatever, you know, your choice. You can tell me what you like. And this knife was not extremely sharp when I bought it. Okay, I've had it for a while, never used it, not once, but it, you know, it wasn't really sharp. So I took my Lansky croc stick and I put an edge on there for you. Okay, so let me show you. Well, I'm telling y'all, I could fuck up a brick. Either way, it's very sharp. Okay, so I put a nice edge on there. Way better than the one that came on it. And of course, you already seen the sheath for it. Comes in this nice little sheath. Had some trashy cord wrapped shit on it, and I put a better one on there. So, you know, there it is. Prize number two. And if for any reason, you know, the two winners, say you get two winners, say winner number one gets the MTAC and winner number two gets the fixed blade, and for some reason winner number two would rather have the MTAC and winner number one would rather have this, y'all can trade. Just make sure y'all both alert me to that fact that y'all want to trade before I ship them out. You know, so, you know, up to y'all. Y'all can fight over them if you want. All right, y'all. So, enter my damn contest, y'all. I want a lot of video responses. So, we'll play by the rules, and we'll get y'all some stuff out. Might go grab another knife. Might go grab something else. Who knows what I'll grab. But, you know, when I get some money, I'll, which will be before the video, the contest is up, I'll probably throw in something extra. So, you know, it's a mystery prize. And, you know what? I'm going to get on out of here now. Life's short. Stay sharp.